Gravediggers bring the coffin to the surface, while the crowd watches and leans in. The wooden lid opens. The prince peers inside. But something isn't right. Haydn's body is in the grave. But it's just his body. The head is missing. And in its place is an empty powdered wig.